Hi guys, and welcome to another Camtasia tutorial. Today we are going to learn how to use blur and pixelate effect in our videos. First of all, let's import some video. Very quickly, I have this scroll without music. Okay, just drag and drop it on your timeline. Nice. And to add this effect, go to your callout section over here. Click this little drop down menu. Under the special tab, we have blur and pixelate effect. Just click this blur effect and it will be applied. So let's just position this accordingly so no one can see this squirrel's face and click play. And you can see that no one knows that this is a squirrel. Okay, I'll now pause it and delete it. To add a pixelate effect, same old story. Just go over here and click this pixelate effect. Again, just position this on the face of a squirrel. And if we hit play again from the beginning, you can see that our squirrel is now unrecognizable. No one knows that this is a squirrel, and this is nice. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, drop some likes and comments, and maybe subscribe or something, and check my other tutorials on my channel. Bye bye.